Welcome back, guys, to a brand new video. In today's video, we're doing some Black Ops 3 SND, and I'm rank 3, but I got Dark Matter, so don't worry about it. It's normal. So yeah, wish me luck, I guess. Hopefully, not gonna die like straight off the bat. So yeah. I think they can get back of the spawn, I'm probably guessing. Don't even know what they're doing, but whatever. Well, that was a good round, I guess. Rank 3 popping off, boys. And what? Well, I guess. Just got one-shotted. G. That was a quick round. Right. Let's go, boys. Then they're camping again at the back of the map. What is this? Such a weird game. What? I don't even know. It's just like, just wrecking him. I think they're just pissing about or something, but I don't know. Marshals. Okay. Is this like the weirdest game I've ever played of SND? I don't even know what's going on. Come on, pop out G. Well, man of war, I guess. Just got banged. I mean, it's so weird because you don't even know what they're meant to, like, what they're doing. Because, like, one round they're just at the back of the map camping, the other that actually come out was just like, what are you meant to do? Probably gonna win this game. Like 4-0 or something. Don't get killed. Oh, close. Wow. Just camping there. He's good. I really don't understand what's this game it's about. Because I'm like rank 4. And I got like Dark Matter and like pretty much like every gun in the game. So I don't really understand. Probably glitched out from the other account, but like still. Let's push up, I guess. Or someone got stabbed. Where is this guy? Nope. And it's 2v5, that's a good one. One dropped. That's a good one. Need to chill out for a sec. What? I was behind a wall. I mean, that box thing, whatever. Yeah, yeah, what was that? What was that, can I ask? I'm not gonna bother this game, I don't understand this. Right. Let's go with this thing, I guess. So you just got Dark Matter on a KM44, and do not know what, how. Don't know, like, Dutch, just, it's just weird. Where's this guy? That didn't kill him, did it? Go on, G. This is so weird. I don't... What the fuck is going on? Well, we won, I guess. This is such a weird game. I don't understand. I'm winning 7-2, but, like, still. Like, I just... What are they doing? Just look at him. He's just there, and like, with some... What's it called? Sorry about that. Someone got a message. I have no clue what's going on in this game. This is so... Wow, C4. I forgot about that. Just when somebody walks over your C4, just get banged. This is really, really a weird game of SND. Like really. We won, I guess. Look at him, he's got the thingy. What the, I don't fucking know. Well, we won, I guess. Well, I guess I'll do one more because I have no idea what it was all about. I'll see you guys in a sec, I guess. Welcome back, guys, to another game here on Infection. Yeah, hopefully this game can go as well as the other one. Maybe not. Because VMP apparently beats... Oh, my God, really? Just... Yep. I mean... I am literally speechless right now. Like, a VMP can be... I just don't know what to say. And this guy's lagging. It's going well. Oh my God. This guy's got an M16. Well, looks like we're gonna have to go VMP naked, I guess. I'm just, I don't know what to say, to be honest. Like, literally, I have no idea. I shot him first and he still kills me. I find it really hard to believe, but you know. Wow, these guys are a really shit connection. You know, just lagging everywhere. Wow. And I joined late in the game as well, so which makes it even better. Right. Let's see if we can... do better now. Right, chill out here. There we go. There we go. See, you can get VMP out, you just get easy kills. It's like the most easy, like the easiest weapon to use on this game. There we go. There's another guy there. There we go. Easy. That's what I mean. This weapon is totally not overpowered. I mean, Treyarch just doesn't care about nerfing, like, the weapons, like VMP. The only thing I care about is adding more weapons and stuff to the supply just to get even more money. I mean, fair enough, it's Activision that tells them to do it, but, like, come on, Treyarch. Like, what are you doing? It's just like, so yeah, Like I said, my Lomato account got suspended for a week. So yeah, I guess I'm getting it back in on Thursday next week. There we go, putting the UAV. There's a guy camping in here. Nope, sit down with your EMP. There's a guy following me. Oh crap. I wasn't sure if he's coming from this side or from the other. Just unlucky. Oh well. Oh, 1v4, we're definitely winning this. Go on, jump off the map, you might as well. Yeah, yeah. Quality teammates. Just jump off the map, I mean, it'd be better. Yeah, fine. Yeah, there we go. Decent. I don't know what he was doing. I don't think he even moved like a third from the spawn. Wow, it looks so weird how a level 6 is higher on the leaderboard and is doing better than a prestige mass level 141. Why are you all going that way, for God's sake? Like, just what are you doing? I have just no idea. Just killing yourself. Yeah, just kill yourself. Make it a 1v6. Might as well. This is so stupid. It's all on me. Thank you. Anyway, I do appreciate that. Oh my God. Fuck off. This is so stupid. What are you even doing, teammates? No, how does he kill me? I was literally, this is, no. I'm really not having that. The fact I even jump shotted him, and I was, well, that was the luckiest headshot I've seen in my life. Literally, like, last bullet landed on my head. Wow, this is what you call proper matchmaking, you know? Teammates just gonna kill themselves because they're downies and they can't play the game. I really don't know what this game's all about. I just sometimes find COD a stupid game. Like a lot of people do. Because, like, if you look at this, like, what the frick is going on? You bastard! Just camping in a corner. I need to turn him over as well. Wow. Just wow. This is Call of Duty, guys, right here. This guy's lagging. This guy's, he probably doesn't even know what he's doing, or what even game mode he's playing. Just sniping. This guy's just lost. Wow. These games recently have been so weird. The last game and then this game. It's like, what are you doing? This game. He's optic, isn't he? And then he just misses the first shot. Yep, warning shot for him. Wow. Okay, I guess. Obviously first place, you know, first on the leaderboard. Level 7, better than a 141. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you enjoyed this video, drop a like, subscribe, and turn on the little bell thing so you'll never miss an upload from this channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me.